in the red corner, fighting out of Family Ties Boxing,
My name is Deanne Cruz, aka Lady D. I'm from Grand Prairie, Texas, and I represent Family Ties Champion Style Boxing.
What's happening, TT?
Got this shit about the mud, still grinding like I'm trying to get my weight up.
I've been boxing on and off for 2 years now. I started in July of 2020 with a different gym and coach. I randomly hit a guy up on Facebook and I asked him, you know, where he trained at and everything, and he told me to come check his gym out, and I was like, okay, that sounds good. Went up there the next day and instantly fell in love with just the grind in general. One of the main reasons why I started boxing was for self-defense purposes. I've never been the type to fight or, you know, be angry or anything like that. I was always nice. I was always quiet. You know, back in the gap, people probably felt like they could pick on me because I was quiet. But as I got older and started to see how crazy the world is, I'm like, yeah, I need to learn how to fight in some way, shape, or form.
No matter how much money we went through, we never let the paper change us.
I will say, when I first walked in that boxing gym, though, it was difficult. I grew up playing basketball, and I've always been an athlete, but one thing I can honestly say is us basketball players, we don't like to run too much. So when I walked in that gym and they told me I had to run 10 laps around the building, I was like, oh Lord, I don't know what I got myself into, but let's get it.
Uh-huh. Back to work. Back to back to work. Let's get back to work. Back to back to work. Let's get back to work. Back to back to work. Let's get back to work. Back. Hey. Let's get back to work. Let's get back. Let's get back to work. Let's get back to work. Let's get back. Back to work. Let's get back to work. Let's get back. Back to work. Let's get back to work. Back to work. Call them snoozing on me, but it's okay. I'ma catch the memes. I keep it moving, homie. We ain't scheming. Get it how I live. I'm getting to this paper. Feeling like a printer. Man, I'm like a sprinter. This ain't for beginners. Not a scam. Don't deal with no pretenders.
Call me Sammy Sosa. If she ain't the picture, then you know me. I'm gonna have to hit it. Back to work. This means if you see money, then you gonna have to get it. Make her do whatever best for me. I know that had to hurt. She said she wants 3 wishes like a genie. That's not how magic works.
And honestly, boxing is hard. It ain't something that anybody can just hop up and do. Like, you have people that fight in the streets all the time, but they come in the boxing gym and can't last 30 seconds with someone who actually trains and runs, and they actually, you know, have some technique behind them.
And after that, we go get back to work. What I say, let's get back to work. Yeah, you got some time to take, but let's back to work. Know you need a 5-minute break, but now it's back to work. Know you got some money you need to make, so let's get back to, let's get back to work. To back to work, let's get back to work. Back to back to work, let's get back to work. Back to back to work, let's get back to work. Back, hey, let's get back to work. Let's get back, let's get back to work. Let's get back to work. Let's get back, back to work. Let's get back to work. Let's get back, back to work. Let's get back to work. Back, let's get back to work.
I take pride in knowing that I'm one of the few women in the world that can actually hop in the ring, and they're actually pretty, you know, good at what they do. I'm just grateful and happy that I decided to stick with it, because to be honest with you, I have inspired so many people with my boxing journey. I didn't know I had so much support. That's one of the reasons why I continue to do what I do and continue to work hard. One thing that I would tell people is to just keep pushing and to keep being consistent. Just know that things are not gonna come easy, but you just gotta keep working. You just gotta keep working. Even when you don't see the results at the time, you just gotta keep working. coming from a girl that has a 9-to-5, I sacrifice a lot to do what I need to do and to be good in the ring. Like, boxing is a serious sport, you know. Look at different people and how they move and how not to get hit and how to hit them. Like, it's so difficult, but it's very challenging and it's very fun just trying to learn all of that and just be great at it.
Yeah, she finna lay it down this weekend, man. Say, man, y'all come on out, man, and see Lady D put it down, baby, for the city, man. Family ties on the ride, man. This young track right here, baby. Yeah, y'all already know what time it is. Hitting harder than a bag of bricks.
Yeah.
Everybody shoot a suit. We can't be intuitive if I ain't shoot at you. I'm who all the gangsta young girl niggas look up to. I'm who all the offer off, I don't try and do it too. I'm who all the project and the models won't do it too. She put it on her head and twist her hands like the screw is loose. You talk like you bulletproof, we all really know the truth. They know we the reason for them candlelight visuals. Niggas can't be serious, they funny. He think he the big dog on his block cause he got money. Last one got out of line when gets the guys got punished. Meanwhile, I'm thugging, pulling pounds out of luggage. Sold it in Kentucky, but I purchased it in Humble. 7-foot-124, QP 1900. You found out you can hustle, you a killer all or something. Sometimes I wish I could've left a red guy, made me suffer. But pressure made me tougher, when it's smoke, I don't be ducking. You see me out in public with it out, I never tuck it. They say it's all or nothing.
Our next fighter in the red corner, fighting out of Family Ties Boxing.
Coach Carter, he's been working with me, and to know that you have a coach that really believes in you and knows your skill and knows your ability, like, I truly, truly appreciate him. I gotta shout out my team captain, Track, and he's 6-0 in his amateur bouts right now, and he's gonna do a few more and probably go pro. I'm ready for that because he's a dog, he's a workhorse. He's great at what he does and he puts in the work. So I'm definitely here to support him for that. I gotta shout out my team in general. I love you guys because they've definitely been supporting me and they love me as a person and as a boxer. Gotta shout out Louisville boxing team, Coach Jamal over there putting in work with his people. I gotta shout out my girl Naj, that's my main sparring partner. But she definitely is on the same page as me. We gonna keep pushing and we gonna keep grinding. We gonna keep showing people that women can do this sport, boxing, and we can be great at it as well. I also gotta shout out my work family. They definitely came out and supported me over the weekend. I really appreciate them for bringing, you know, themselves out and also their children, their young girls and boys to see me fight and see me do something that definitely inspired them to eventually do. I really want to shout out all my friends and family who've seen from the beginning where I started, especially now. I'm in the gym every day. Like, I appreciate all my family and friends who understand the work that goes into this and understanding that I can't, you know, be with them every weekend or all the time or whatever. Like, they still know that I love them, but they know that I'm out here grinding and trying to be great at this boxing stuff because I have inspired so many people. One thing that I would tell people is to just keep pushing and to keep being consistent, and just know that things are not gonna come easy, but you just gotta keep working. You just gotta keep working, even when you don't see the results at the time. You just gotta keep working.
Yeah, I got in my bag when I looked up and seen them but a bunch of haters. No matter how much money we went through, we never let the paper change us.
I done ran it up out the mud. I get paid to pop out of guns. Put my pound in them in my budget. I watch people change, I can't trust them. I got rich, but I'm still hustling. I run full speed to that cash. I can feel the shit in my cow. Must reminisce.